fans, and welcome. Major League Baseball on tap. It's the Milwaukee Brewers taking on the Houston Astros. All right, we'll be back to get this one started after this. Swing and a slow roller. Bregman gathers and throws to first. Two up, two down.
Now batting.
So it's their last chance in this one. Now the number two hitter, William Contreras. And first offering is fouled off. Two down, nobody on. On the ground to third. This looks like extra bases. And that rolls into the corner. Makes the turn and heads for second. And he'll make it safely. That's a double.
Everything came together for him. Just found a way to slot that ball down the third baseline. That's really excellent back control. And it kind of goes back to all those drills you see hitters do off the tee where it's placed in different spots. That was just nice.
Now it's Christian Yelich. Swings and misses.
Your balls, one strike.
Slider right there. On the ground, and this should do it. Steps on the bag himself. Ball game. Blanco with his first major league win.
Yeah, nicely done. I'm sure he'll feel very good about that and get the ball for his trophy case, as he should. A start he won't ever forget.
9-0, your final in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Schaub. Thanks for joining us.
Final line score tonight. First for the victorious Astros, 9 runs on